following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the Jay White.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
Stretching the rules to gain the advantage.
Luckily, though, I was talking to some of the referees earlier today and can tell you that they were on to him. I don't think he's going to get away with those antics much longer.
It's go time, fellas. And guys, if you want to know the strength of WWE here in Japan, just listen to this Tokyo crowd. Whoa, it's another reversal. Basement drop kick.
Too quick to catch him there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
What a counter.
Wow, what a sequence. And what a push. Boom, right in the button.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ooh.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Whoa, not so fast.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Here we go.
Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
And here's an early cover. And he kicks out.
Not yet.
Elusive movement there. Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, and a knee lift.
Ooh.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Good night. lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He got out of the way.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, man, that hurt. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Oof. Just a step quicker.
Incredible impact. He goes for the cover. For a kick out.
Too early in the match to end it.
This could...
All right, that well scouted.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Attack to the midsection.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
What an incredible moonsault.
That's gotta be it.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Ouch.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Man, what a push.
Two.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here. Back now inside the ring.
Schoolboy from behind rolls through.
Dirty deeds! He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Oh, man, what an inverted Frankensteiner. Super kick finds the mark.
Here's the cover for the win. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Well scouted reversal there.
A well measured strike.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Just a sample of what he can do.
He just cannot be caught.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oof.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Uh-oh. Look at this.
All the way to the, all the way from the top rope.
One, two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Finds a way to resist.
It's all over but the counting.
What a match.
He might have been waiting on that one. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Two count.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He evades the attack. Eludes the attack. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna hurt the legs.
Fighting for survival. Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
What energy in the arena tonight. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Spinebuster!
That's your game changer.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Wow, talk about knowing where you're at all times.
Wow, that was impressive. Shoulders on that.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Twist of fate.
Can he take advantage of this?
We're gonna see it.
Oh, wow. Stop.
Look at this. This could do it.
One, two, three.
I don't believe it. This one is over. And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Execution of that win, I'd say.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.